Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is your number one online destination for Black Ops 2 tips and tricks, White Boy Savage, and I'm going to start off the game with one, a two, and a three. Can I get a like rating for that triple speed? That is a fantastic spot. I highly recommend you guys go check it out. But we are giving away a PS3 or a Xbox code to one of my subscribers. All you have to do is comment down below Xbox or PS3 and be a subscriber. Hit that first link in the description or big yellow annotation in the top right hand corner of the screen if you have not already. So yeah, guys, I am going to be talking about what I believe to be the best sniper rifle in the game. And I've been really having fun with the sniper. I've been doing it a lot. I discussed it with a few of my family and friends, and I'm going to be a sniper for Black Ops 2. Oh, one, two, three, four. Ooh, that was sweet. And I think it is the DSR-50, and you have the Ballistica, which a lot of people might like, but I found it has a lot of hit markers, which I can't cannot stand hit markers. And if you get like a shot anywhere above the belly button, pretty much with this gun, you're gonna get a one shot kill. And then there's the last gun, or sniper rifle, that is pretty popular, but it takes a while to unlock. So for the majority of the time, this sniper rifle will do you right. It's really good. I'm actually doing pretty good, and I don't usually snipe in video games, and I am having a blast with it. So check this gun out. Definitely give me your thoughts on what you think is the best sniper rifle in the gun. And if you gotta have a secondary for a sniper, you gotta have the B23R pistol. It is just a pure beast. So thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like rating before you go, and I'll see you on multiplayer. Bye.